Röven låg på gyllan. Pojke.
Is it true what I'm hearing, Sid? You cracked another crystal?
Nah, wrong.
I want to sail all the way to the shore.
You have to remove your mark first.
Oh, bother. Whatever am I to do now, Clive?
What?
About what?
I've two dresses that need stitching, but I haven't got a scrap of linen. Those girls' rags are so threadbare. It's a wonder they don't fall to pieces. And we most certainly cannot have that. A certain amount of decorum must be maintained, even here at the hideaway. You wouldn't want the poor things going without decent clothes now, would you?
So what they need... See, poor...
Of course not. What can I do to help?
Oh, aren't you a dear? You see, I've paid for two bolts of cloth from the drapers in Northreach, blue and red. But they don't deliver, not to places that aren't on the map anyway, so I'll need someone to take this receipt and collect them.
And you'd have this someone be me?
I would. And don't let them fob you off with anything less than what I paid for. One bolt of blue and one of red. I expect them both.
I will
come back. They give us new clothes.
I've done what I can, but the rest is up to you. You need to start taking better care of yourself. Understood. And thank you. The curse has spread. Make sure she rests.
What curse?
If it hurts, you can tell me, you know. I'll understand.
I can bear it.
But you shouldn't have to. Not anymore.
This isn't just your struggle, Clive. It's ours. And when we see how hard you fight, it inspires us to do the same.
So?
Or would you rather we left you to save the world all on your own?
No. That's not... Ignore me.
Just leave it to me. I will, you know, save everyone. What? Oh my god.
Clive, where are you?
Here, buddy.
In here.
What's wrong?
Those areas under attack.
So?
What?
I don't want to leave.
This isn't the Dalmechian army we're talking about. It's the men of the Rock from Drake's Fang. Hugo Kupka's private guard.
Hugo what?
There is in hell in Rosalith. Trying to batter down the castle gates.
Looking for me.
Seems that way. Reckon old Hugo has finally worked out who Sid really is.
Then this is just another trap.
It's a trap, all right. The daddy of all fucking traps.
to Rosaleth.
You're not serious. That's exactly what he wants you to do, Clive.
Look, I don't know why Kupka harbors such a grudge against Cid. But as long as it's left to fester, our world will never know peace. He has dragged the rest of Storm into this pointless war just to find me. Beside which, I'm not about to stand and watch while my home gets ground into the dirt. Hugo Kupka must die.
I've lost enough friends to that man already. I don't want to lose any more. So let's go and kill the bastard.
I'm coming too. After all, we're in this together.
All right. I should probably speak to Otto before leaving. We need to know what we're getting ourselves into.
One day, I want to sail all the way to the shore.
Be ready to leave for Rosaleth at a moment's notice.
Gov gave you the news, then. We're leaving for Rosaleth. But not before I know exactly what's going on. What have we heard?
All sorts. Nobody was expecting the Delmeks to open up a new front against the Empire, least of all our friends in the provinces. Reports have been rolling in from all over the place, with no two saying the same thing. I've been passing them on to Vivian, in the hope she can make sense of them. If you set on going, you'll want to talk to her.
Understood.
Vivian, tell me. What's going on?
If it isn't my favorite pupil.
Your favorite pupil?
Where did we leave? Well, this is a surprise. My lectures are rarely so well attended.
Why?
You know what they say? A little knowledge, can't hurt?
King.
We're going to Rosaleth to deal with Kupka. What's the situation there?
Well, there, Lord Rossfield. I'm sure you're champing at the bit to return to your roost. But to fully understand the present situation, one must first understand how it came to be.
How?
Let us begin with the story of Hugo Kupka, or the permanent economic advisor to the Dalmekian government, to give him his formal title. In a republic founded on commerce, there could hardly be a more influential position.
The
it has granted
dominant
him both extraordinary
Titan.
Wealth and extraordinary power. Not that he ever wanted for the latter. Being Titan's dominant, he is also Dalmekia's last line of defense, a fact he has used to his considerable advantage. Why, he was even able to pry Drake's Fang, one of the pillars of the Republic, from Parliament's grip. And he was quick to buy the loyalty of the Fang's protectors. Today they are his faithful creatures, a private army in all but name. The selfsame army that marches upon Rosarian soil as we speak. By which I mean Imperial soil, not that you need reminding of the fact. Suffice it to say, the Empire's attentions are elsewhere at present, deadlocked as it is with Dalmekia over its occupation of the Crystalline Dominion, where its legions are now gathered. Scarcely a handful of garrisons remain to secure its western provinces, and half of them left after the fall of Drake's Breath.
Yeah,
with the threat of the Ironblood thus diminished, they had little cause to fear a maritime invasion. And so today, only a token force guards the former duchy shores, as Kupka was quick to descry. He landed his troops on the Rosarian coast without encountering so much as a single ship, all for you, Clive. He wants your head.
And
so he and his men advance upon Rosalith.
And to capture the province,
but to draw you out. You said Kupka's forces sailed up the coast.
Let me ask
him. What if the port is older then? Is the city safe? Quite, according to the Guardians of the Flame. The Dalmechian fleet floated by without incident, but not without remark. When they learned Kupka's forces were making for Rosalith, our friends were quick to begin arranging the exodus of her citizens. And so the stage will soon be set for your heroic homecoming. Alas, it will be a more trying task to enter the capital than it was to leave it. Hugo's men hold Buett Bridge, despite the Imperials' repeated attempts to wrest it back from their grasp. And they were careful not to repeat the Empire's mistake in neglecting their coastal defenses. The seas around Rosalith are firmly under Dalmechian control. So tell me, pupil mine, what do you believe to be the best route to Rosalith?
The north. Across the northern border near Phoenix Gate. Then take the road through Stillwind down to the capital. Hardly the quickest route, but at least we won't be spotted.
A little local knowledge goes a long way, and so must you.
We'd best get a move on then.
Oh, will you be going too?
I've been waiting a long time to give that fucker a taste of his own medicine. I would have missed this for the world.
All right. We should be on our way.
Lead on.
Hey, we know where we're going. Cordelia. Directly. Oh, Rosalie.
Fortify the castle gates at once.
Hugo and his men have been busy. They've already breached the castle's outer wall. The Imperials are holding the ground for now, but it's only a matter of time before the keep falls. Those fuckers really went to town on this place. Almost like they want to wipe it off the map.
Just a means to an end.
All this for one man? They didn't have to go so far.
If you keep your wits about you, I reckon you can make it up to the castle without raising the alarm. I'll sniff out any townsfolk who haven't escaped yet and send them on the way.
Be careful.
Likewise. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
I was ready for this, but...
I know. It's like a nightmare. This was our home. Come on, Clive. We have to keep going.
Hmm.
isn't an invasion. It's a massacre.
He'll stop at nothing for Clive. Nothing. Through here.
What we have here.
What?
Gentlemen!
So you wanna fight? Hey, go with him.
You won't escape!
Down!
It's the outcome of my city, or die!
He's
here! Remember, we take him alive!
My home. Are you
free? Set her loose.
Who are fight to?
Set they have a curl.
Who's that? Oh.
Attack.
Ready?
What do you think?
Too slow. make this count.
Darling.
Jill!
We meet at last, Sid. Or should I say, Lord Rosfield? I've been looking for you for a very long time.
How are you fighting?
Kuka.
I'm so glad you accepted my invitation. I went to some trouble with the decorations. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Bastard!
Such a pity your predecessor couldn't join us, but I am sure you will prove compelling company. Be still, little snowflake. I would not have you melt before your starring moment.
Oh, please. Seriously? Too weak.
Now, on to the festivities.
You weak, fighting. Fight me like a man.
Ugh, that's just great, that is. I suppose it's up to me then.
Here you go, Gav. You can do it, Gav.
Headsman!
What?
Where do you want me?
You! Bring the prisoner!
Narbal?
Yes, no more than she deserves for getting into bed with an outlaw.
We should get into mine.
Lord Kupka commands your presence.
You're to bear witness to the girl's execution.
Such a waste.
It's all right.
Gav!
Crystal fetters are a bastard to open, just so you know. Don't worry, I'll have them off before you can blink.
Where's Jill?
In the courtyard.
Shit.
We have to hurry.
The Imperials have sounded the retreat and cleared out of the castle. But the place is still swarming with Kupka's men.
Leave them to me.
I'll make my way up top and circle round the back. Quick as you like, eh? Nearly forgot.
Hold on, Jill. I'm coming. I have to get to the courtyard.
Yes, son.
Don't you let her die.
I'm about to destroy all of you. For taking Jill.
I hope you've got a plan, Clive, because we are fucked if you don't.
Now what?
Jill, can you stand?
Come, Lord Rusty. Don't tell me you tire of my entertainment.
I will kill you.
Enough! Yes, perhaps it is time we served the main repast. I trust you are hungry!
Need this?
Much obliged.
Stay close. We're getting out of here. And Toggle, thank you.
Yeah.
I care to explain what the fuck your dog just did.
Vader, everyone, with me. That includes you.
Go!
Grotor!
Zongli!
Still breathing, are you?
Excellent. Then Lord Kupka's reward shall be ours.
What?
I thought bad news always came in threes.
Let him come.
So now, Kupka. Kupka. Kupka.
It's over.
For now. But I bet that wasn't the last of them. And they won't stop hunting us until Kupka's dead. So you get in there and finish the job, eh?
Go on. If they come again, we'll hold them back.
All right. But be careful.
Yeah, I'm ready to fight you, Kupka. Better watch out. You better not cry. You better not die. Life is coming to beat you up.
I promise you, Sid. You'll die by my hand. Trouble on the way. Just enjoying your entertainment. How gratifying. Have you come to defend your father's throne, Lord Rosfield? The Grand Duchy of Rosaria. A realm without a ruler. An army, even a people, a veritable kingdom of dust.
I'm gonna make you a dust.
Truly, I see no throne to defend.
No! Games, Kupka. Just tell me what you want.
Sid's head in a box. Imagine my disappointment when I learned that he met his end at the hand of another. And my relief to learn that you had taken up his thrice damned name. Your master slew Benedicta Harmon and defiled her body. If you choose to bear that murderer's name, then you shall answer for his crimes.
The only crimes I shall answer for are my own. Sid did everything in his power to save that woman, though she was long past saving. And so I did what he couldn't. It was me all along, Hugo.
It was you. You killed her.
Yeah, why would you do? What you gonna do?
Then I am fortunate indeed. I had thought the most I could wish for was to take the life of one he loved, just as he did to me. But it seems...
what you gonna do?
I was wrong. And I shall have my revenge. We shared a dream! I would be the king of the world! She would be my queen, and together we would rule like the gods we are.
Yeah, bro.
But you crushed that dream, grounded into dust. Hear me, Rosfield.
What?
You will pay for what you've done. I'll tear you apart with my bare
hands! And what of you? How many people have you killed? How many dreams have you crushed? You're not the only one who's seen their world fall apart around them. You'll get no pity from me, Kuka. No pity. And no mercy. Now die!
Exactly, Kuka. Kuka weekend.
The world has chosen. I am in my element.
Nice
try.
Oh, invincible boy guy. Exactly. Now roll the fight now.
There, there. You mustn't get yourself worked up.
Wait!
Who is
Another this? Time, Mythos.
Who? Mythos.
Is that all of them?
I think so.
Well, Ludus scum. Who the fuck invited them? Not that that's the biggest surprise we've had today. Where did you learn to do that, Torgle?
You thought then.
Suit yourself.
Gav, we have to find Clive.
Right, sorry.
Missed one.
We were worried.
So was I. I was so close. If it hadn't been for my gift, I would have finished him.
I'm just glad you got out of there alive.
When did the Royalists arrive?
Right after you went inside. Just when we thought we were shot of Titan's lot. In pile Odin's. Not enough of them to worry us, though.
No. You didn't see the one who took Kukra away.
So, what? You think they came here to save him?
Maybe.
Fuck if I know what's going on, but every minute we spend racking our brains, that bastard's getting further away. So what do we do?
We go back to the hideaway. I'm too tired to think. As are you, by the looks of it. After what Jill's been through. Let's worry about Kukra later, shall we?
Aye. All right. Yeah. It'll give us a chance to solve the riddle of your magic mud, too.
Yeah.
Hey, how are you feeling? Ready to go home?
see you guys on the next episode. Oh my god, stop recording.